This is 25 years female patient, and here what you see hyperechoic area is the endometrial polyp. Endometrial polyps are hyperechoic and well defined. The endometrium is triple line, but here you can see this area. There is a hyperechoic well-defined structure, and this is endometrial polyp. It is not showing color flow, however, but sometimes it does happen that when the velocity of the vessel is very low, it doesn't catch in the color doppler, but that doesn't mean that this is not a polyp. Well defined hyperechoic structure we will see in the transverse view. In the transverse view, here is the polyp. Now going towards the lower side of the endometrial cavity, there is no polyp. Again at the fundal side, this is the polyp. Very beautiful polyp.